Nazdar lidi, nazdar, 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 tady vás Mionail opět u novinky, no novinky z roku 18. Nejlepší česká hra, třetí nejlepší na světě, myslím, nebo druhá, teď nevím, ale každopádně Kingdoms Come Deliverance, ano, je to konečně tady. Proč mám tuhle hru, no to je úplně jednoduchý, prostě může za to Agraelus, protože já jsem to viděl u něj na kanále a prostě jsem se do toho zažral. Takže, párkrát jsem to zkoušel, dneska už to přetáčím po několikátý, protože se mi tam vždycky něco nevyvedlo. Takže, ale každopádně, jdeme na to, přepsat normální mod, začínáme, ano. Kdo tohle z toho ještě nezná, tuhle hru, tak je to ze středověku, je to český, od českých autorů. Sice tam mluví anglicky, ale jako staročeštinu by nikdo z nás asi nepochopil. A příběh se točí kolem jižních Čech, pomalu. Ano, přesně tady v těch lesích, tady budeme vystupovat, tady budeme pochodovat. Shodou okolností to, jak to vypadá takhle v tom intru, tak to vypadá i přímo ve hře. Na nic si tu nikdo nehraje, prostě ta hra je takováhle. Jo, ještě taková malá odmlka na začátek, omlouvám se, nemám to na plný detaily, takže to vypadá ve skutečnosti ještě líp. Prostě důvod je jednoduchý, nemám na to zatím ještě stroj. Až na to budu mít nový stroj, tak to třeba i potom přetočím v té full kvalitě. Ale i takhle vidíte, že to je krásné. Náš pán, náš vládce. Splat to jí zbroji. Úplně bomba. Co bych si tady u té hry dalo ještě vyzdvihnout, nebo spíš vytknout? No vytknout nenapadá mě v tuhle chvíli nic, snad jenom, že tam chybí kuše.
Good. I should get it finished today. Where on earth is Henry? I need him to run some errands.
He was still sleeping when I went out.
At this hour? Blue-blooded idol.
Well. It looks like he was out all evening, drinking like a lord.
Go and get the lazy bones up then. Quick clout round the ear should do it.
Mhm. A je tady náš hrdina Jindra ze Skalice.
Henry. Get up now. There's work to be done.
Get up or I'll come get you up, you slug of bed.
Hear that? You'd better not vex him. Now get up quick. Your breakfast is on the table. Wait, what's this? Have you been... Oh, Henry. How many times have I told you about fighting?
Oh, it's nothing. It's just a scratch.
You've been at that sword play again, haven't you? You better pray your father doesn't get to hear of it. You know how he feels about it.
Don't worry, it wasn't that. I just scratched myself is all.
Well, just don't come crying to me if you really do get hurt. Now get up, you rogue.
Tak, co se tady dá vyzdvihnout? No, nejsou tady kuše, to je jedna věc. Za druhý, je to ve středověku, takže můžeme čekat kopí, meče, štíty, luky, sekiry, palcáty a vůbec takovýhle podobný zbraně. Každý naše rozhodnutí tady, nebo každý moje rozhodnutí, tady ovlivňuje hru.
What on earth did you get up to last night?
Což znamená, začínáme tím, že jsme si dělat postavu. Takže zakecali jsme se v hospodě, to mi dá výřečnost. Byl jsem na tancovačce, to mi na obratnost. S Blankou jsme měli vitalitu. Oh. A v kovárně jsem nemakal, protože to by mi dalo sílu. Jenomže tady se dá buď to ukecat, umlátit, nebo uplatit. Nebo ještě nějaký způsoby.
Nothing much. Me and the lads were just having a chat in the tavern. Some wayfarer stopped by. He was telling us what's going on in the world and I lost track of time.
Well, I hope he didn't fill your head with nonsense. Well, I've got a feeling there's something you're not telling me. And it's connected with that scratch on your hand. And that suspicious looking character with a sword who turned up in town recently.
A hned mi to dal level. A jelikož už výřečnost mám, hodil, aby se mi do budoucna, jenomže já potřebuji taky vitalitu. Síla ta poroste sama, s každým soubojem.
Jo?
Cokoliv já tady udělám, mi zvedne nějaký status.
Thanks, Ma, but I'm not 4 years old.
I know, Hal. You've grown up in front of my eyes. It's hard to get used to it.
Tak, dá se tu prokecat ještě hodně lidí. Dá se tu prokecat ještě skoro o všem. Dejít kamarády, říct, že máš hlad, nepotřebuješ pomoct, jako... Táta je naštvaný. Hele, já tohle to s dovolením přeskočím. Protože stejně tady jako hlad mám, to je vidět. Stejně se tady můžu vzít, co chci, jsem tu doma. Takže, najíst z kotlíku. Ano. Tím se krásně zasytím. Hlad, nebo naopak přežranost. Tady má hodně velký vlivy na to. A já s dovolením vám představuju hru jako takovou. Právě se nacházíme v kovárně našeho milýho papínka.
Come here, I need your help.
A prostě to vypadá úžasně.
Anyway,
a ještě líp to může vypadat.
I'm finishing the sword for Sir Radzik and I need your help.
With what?
I'm running out of charcoal. Run to the market and buy a bag from the charcoal burner.
I'll need some money then.
Yeah, that's the other thing. Kunesh still owes me for an axe, a hammer and the nails I sold him a month ago. Not to mention his debt from before. Go and tell him to pay up, at least for the axe and hammer, and then use the money to buy the charcoal.
Kunesh, that drunkard. That'll be fun.
Well, you're a big lad now. I'm sure you can manage. If not, tell him that next time I'll come myself and personally use that hammer to bang those nails into his arse.
Sure he'll be happy to hear it. Is that all?
Not quite. The Chamberlain at the castle has the cross guard for Sir Radzik's sword, which I had engraved in Sassau.
You want me to go and pick it up? All right. Money, charcoal, cross guard. Got it.
And ale. Stop off at the tavern on your way home. I know you'll be going there anyway to see that girl of yours. But make sure the ale's still cool from the cellar when you get back.
Her name is Bianca.
Right, so make sure Bianca draws me a nice cool one. Run along now, work won't wait.
Tak jo, tak a první úkoly jsou tady, nebo respektive první úkol. Pomoc tátovi s tím. Kup v hospodě pivo, měl bych to dělat přesně podle postupu, nebo podle toho, jak mi to zadávají, protože ty úkoly tady můžu propadnout, zkazit se, nebo já nevím, jak to říct. Každopádně, když půjdu teď k Blance pro pivo, tak než oběhám zbytek, tak mi stepla a táta mě sjede. Takže, tady je stejda Kunesh.
God be with you, Kunesh.
What do you want?
opilec a táta mě posílá pro peníze.
My father sent me to get the coin you owe him for the axe, hammer and nails.
I've got nothing, clear off.
Tak. Můžu mu vyhrožovat nebo mu můžu vzít po dobrým. Každopádně z 90% to skončí rvačkou a záleží na tom, co přesně řeknu.
If he went to the bailiff about it, you'd be in deep water. At least pay for the tools if you can't pay for everything.
I told you I have no coin, you bastard. Get the hell out of here or I'll use the axe on you.
Přemlouvání, bla bla bla, přesně takhle to je. Tady to jsem si říkal. Záleží na tom. Co jsem právě jakoby udělal. Takže buď to můžu zkusit polepším, což se mi nepovede, anebo zkusím vy to. A nebo jsem taky mohl říct očekávě otce.
But you wouldn't be stupid enough to think you can steal, not pay your debts and then try to scare me. Would you?
Co se stane?
Son of a whore. How dare you speak to me like that?
Jo.
Can your thieving father teach you any manners? No?
Jednak jsem přijel o reputaci. A jednak to skončí bitkou. Tak. Soubojový systém tady funguje úplně jednoduše. Složitě. Au. Nejzle.
Oh dear, did that
Jakmile mi klesne stamina, tak už mi nezachrání ani brnění. A já se ho teď pokusím zmlátit.
Kurva.
Ano, tohle slovíčko určitě všichni známe. Tady máš jeden hák. Au. Au.
Ted.
Ano, to se povedlo. Jak to bylo krásný, to bylo krásný. Ne, vedle. Ach, pojď. Jak to jest, tak jakhle zpamatuješ ty z metku jeden, božralej. No, všimněte si, že jak jsem zraněnej, tak nejenom, že mi ubyvalo zdraví, ale i ta žlutá část, což je moje stamina, už se nedoplní úplně naplno. Čím víc mě mlátí, tím horší to je. Aha. Mám modřinu, hele. Hezky, pěkně, tak. Myslím, že jsem na tom podstatně líp než on, ale to nehraje tady v tom souboji vůbec žádnou roli, protože to může hodně rychle obrátit proti mě. Přesně takhle. Klasická hospodská rvačka. A. Vítězství.
Enough! I give up. Take what you want. It's not much, but it's all I have. You understand?
Takže, no, tady si se beru sekeru, konečně. Když najdu někde sud, tak se můžu opláchnout, protože i to, jak vypadám, tady hraje při vyjednávání hodně velkou roli. Je to prostě tak krásně propracovaný, že tak, každopádně jsem zraněný. Sud, hele, ne, zabeněný. Jsem zraněný, mám nějakou pochroumanou hlavu, co to je přesně. A tam je tady, a tady je to. Poraněná hlava. No, tak takhle prosím pěkně vypadám. Stal jsem přes čumák. Předem se teda omlouvám ještě jednou, protože tady u té hry budu asi i já nadávat.
God be with.
Žádnej rasismus v tom nehledejte, prosím pěkně, jo? 10 uhlí prodat. Kunešova sekera, Kunešovo kladivo a Kunešovy hřebíky. Tak, košík. A zaplatit. Tak. Jep, a je to. Takže mám uhlí. Teďko. Zde můžu zahrát kostky. Což bych asi mohl udělat. Kde, a vydělat si nějaký prachy.
I feel a lucky throw coming my way. How about you?
Jo, ha, hele, jde to. Uhlí mám. Takže už
your fame
můžu
precedes you.
Vydělávat. Ha, takže 4. Co tu máme? Stovku. Stovku za jedničku. 1. No a to je asi tak vše zatím. Takže označíme a jedeme dál. 2, 3, hele, 1 a takhle. A ještě to zkusím jednou. A, za 300, je, 300 za 4 tisíc, to jde. Tak se předveď, Fére, předveď se. Au, to bolelo, to bolí, to ne.
That's all.
No tak on naházel víc, no, hele, seš. Takže. 3, 4, 5, 6, nedá mi to nic. Nemám, není to žádná postupka, nic, ježiši. Tak, vezmem pětku. A hodíme si znova. No. 1, 5. A končím, dobře. Nechám ti náskok, trochu. Nechám ti náskok. Ne, kostky hazard. Mimochodem, tady to je snad jediný hazard, který já kdy provozuju, jo? A na kterém se dá relativně bezpečně zbohatnout. Cože?
That's it.
To ne? Co děláš? A on jako jsi normální? Jsi normální? Co teďko já jako tady? Vezmu pětky a hru dál, no. Co to naházel?
It's no big deal.
No,
he didn't have much anyway.
Jasný.
No, you.
Prodal jsem 4 dukátů. 40 dukátů, koukám. Pětka. Risknu dál. Tři, čtyři, pět. Mi nedá nic. Takže zahrajeme pětku. No jo. Proč ne, že jo, taky. Ale moment, heleme se. 1, 2, 4, 5, 3. Beru.
That's it.
Ale to musí mít nějaký systém, má smůla. To je dobrý systém, když máš smůlu, chlapče. Tak. 2. Okay. 3. 3. To mi dá 300. No, tak jo, tak dám těch 300, dobře. 300 pare, dokonce. Stačí, díky moc. Zase jsem o tom kolem hospody, já vím. Ale chtěl jsem takhle ukázat to nejnutnější, co tady je v celé hře, ale zároveň největší zábava, a to jsou právě kostky. Jo. Tak, no. Zkusím další hod, zkusím to dál. Hele, 5. A končím. Já fakt končím. Vypadá to, že jo.
Now you.
Ještě ne, ještě mi dal šanci, ještě mi dal šanci. Dva, tři, čtyři, pět, šest. A o tisícovku víc, chybí mu 200 bodů. Který právě udělal.
Mine!
A přišel do peníze, ano, takže takhle se to hraje.
You up for a throw or two?
Ne, teď nechci jako, teď nechci. Teď fakt nechci, teď chci pokračovat dál. Chci najít sud a umejce, tady v kádi. Umejím se, trošku se zopláchnu. Tak, kam teď? Teďko bych si měl pokecat tamhle s klukama, jenomže já jdu nejdřív splnit úkol pro tatínka, ať se někam hneme. Kolik ta stamina je. Ono se to dozdraví časem, ale, takže čau, Jardo.
With you.
I'm with you, Henry.
How are you?
Father sent me. We're forging a sword for Sir Radzik, and the Chamberlain has the crossguard and pommel. Father had them engraved in Sassau.
Right. They're here. The Chamberlain gave them to us for you. We looked them over. Beautiful work. I've never seen anything so fine.
I can't wait to see the sword. Just make sure you don't botch it.
When did I ever botch anything?
Where shall I start?
Shut up and give me what I want, or I'll kick your ass this evening.
Right away, your lordship.
Magnificent. Shame I can't keep the sword for myself. Well, I better go if we're to get the job done by this evening.
Godspeed. See you later in the tavern.
You certainly will. After today's work, the ale might even be on me.
Jo, tak. Záštitu mám, Kuneše jsem vyřešil. Ještě tady, já, maminka, ano, pojď sem, mami, hihihi. Maminka pofouká bebíčko.
Oh, now, stop squealing like a baby and show me that. There you are, good as new. You ought to learn to do that yourself.
Thanks, Ma.
Tak. Whoop. A jsme sem plný života a energie. Tak. Jsem umytej. Uzdravenej, zašitej. Je na čase navštívit Blanku. Tak, ta se nachází, kde? No jasně, tady. Univerzálním o spodním znamení.
You can't be serious, insulting our king.
What insult? I say only the truth. Sigismund has done only what he had to.
He had to abduct the king. He had to lure his cousin Prokop into a trap and imprison him. He had to invade with his army of Tatars and besiege Gutenberg.
Why not? What is this Wenceslas for a king? The empire is falling asunder in his hands. The German counts elected Ruprecht of the Palatinate as king because your Wenceslas would not go to their deeds even.
German counts, traitors.
Now even the Pope.
God be with you, Henry.
I'm with you, Matthew. What's going on here?
Deutsche spouting shit.
What?
Just listen and you'll hear for yourself.
Someone has to bring order and reunite the empire.
Who do I care about the Austrians? And nowadays, not even the devil himself can keep up with all the popes. Which is the rightful pope?
The one in Rome or the one in Avignon?
Do not blaspheme, Alex.
No, it's true, though. Wenceslas is the king of Bohemia. Bohemian nobles are on his side. To hell with Rosenberg and his cabal. Sir Radzik is Wenceslas' commander-in-chief. He stayed loyal to the king. And if he heard you talking like this, he would have you whipped like a dog.
Your deal will soon have nothing left to rule. Jobs had to sell Luxembourg to help your king. South Bohemia is with Sigismund and...
Don't forget about Gutenberg, where Germans like you kissed Sigismund's feet to keep their heads.
Yes, but...
Goodman Deutsch, this is pointless. Let us talk of more pleasant things.
My words exactly.
Deutsch has gone too far. Wenceslas is our rightful king.
Deutsch is an idiot. But what can you do?
I might have an idea. Deutsch deserves to be taught a lesson. Doesn't he, Fritz?
Too, I love you. Should give him a proper hiding.
Are you mad? Do you want to end up in the pillory?
Don't listen to Fritz. I've got a better idea. Deutsch was talking such shit, it made me think of that huge pile of manure. You know, the one right next to his freshly whitewashed house.
You think we should redecorate for him? Count me in.
Well, I'd rather torch it, to be honest. But doing some tears will do.
What do you say, Henry?
But I was going to get ale for Father and a few other things. We're finishing Sir Radzik's sword.
Come on. Doing a few handfuls of manure is not going to take all day.
And it's our duty to defend the honor of our king.
So,
how?
Are you with us?
Tak, Němec provokuje. Má urážky vůči králi. Ale já se prostě, no jasně, že jdu do toho.
Oh well. Father can wait a while.
My words exactly.
Troška hnuje.
I knew you wouldn't miss out on all the fun. Let's go.
Tak, a já mám, myslím, rovnou nějaký... No jasně, že mám úroveň. Takže průzkumník, asketa pro jídlo, sejmu průzkumníka. Talita. Dobrý. Dobrý, takže nejdřív jdeme naházet tady hnůj. Koukněte na tu chaloupku, krásnej Němcov baráček.
God save you, Henry.
Tak, a jaký je plán, kucí? Jak to provedem?
So are we doing this or not?
Wait, we have to check that the coast is clear.
Why? Deutsch is in the tavern.
But maybe you noticed after all these years that he has a wife and a son.
And that's a problem?
Aye, it is. Henry, You gotta lure her away somehow.
Why me?
Jasně, paní je doma, ale to není problém.
Because you're the clever one.
Yeah.
Tak, paní Šátko.
What do you want, lad?
Tvoj muž dělá problémy.
I just went by the tavern and your husband was in there talking nonsense. I thought someone should take him home before he gets himself in trouble.
What sort of nonsense?
Well, he kept saying that Sigismund was right and King Wenceslas is a drunkard, that sort of thing. Some people took exception, so I thought...
God almighty, the fool. Next thing he'll start on about the popes.
He might have mentioned the popes too.
Thank you for telling me. I just hope I can catch him before he gets into another fight.
Tak, manželka je pryč. Aspoň tam má trošku rozumu. Než zpátky pomstí se Němcovi. A hele, Pepperpoint. A zrovna za sílu.
What are you waiting for, soldier? Fire the trebuchet! For king and country!
For king and country, my ass. This is all good, clean, fun!
Nearly as good as having that traitor in the pillory. Nearly. Now that would be sweet.
That's for Sigismund!
Woohoo!
Eat shit, douches!
You bastards! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Hey, Hans, can't you see? We're decorating your house for you.
It's like your old man was saying in the tavern about that traitor Sigismund. We're just doing what we have to do.
Of course, Hans! I'll take those smiles off your faces!
Oh, I'd like to see you try. What are you doing here, Zbizek? Hanging out with this poxy Deutscher? Maybe you'd like to try out the latest German fashion.
Au, to muselo bolet.
Fucker! I'll make you pay for that!
Tak jo. Tady máš jednu. Kámoš ti pomůže, kámoš mi pomůže.
You're gonna cry now.
For God's sake, stop right now. The catchpole is on his way.
Uteč s kamarády před nábem, takže trháme. Všichni pryč, všichni pryč. Setkej se s klukama u Kuneše. No jo. Srážet Fecka nebudu, Fecek je kámoš. Kurní, koukněte na to, to je nádhera. I v tom, že, i s tím, že to nemám na plný detaily, tak je to prostě nádhera. Já se na to nemůžu představit jinak dívat. Wow. Jo, bude to chtít prostě novýho kompa, přiznávám. Taky, že někdy časem bude, ale jako i tak to za to stojí. Tak, tohle jsme oběhli. Kde bydlíš, Kuneš? Je tamhle nahoře vlastně, že jo? A jsme tady. Tak, Kuneš, ty jsi tady pořád ještě zflákaný, zřízený ode mě. Já než tady dva doběhnou, než ty tři doběhnou, tak si tady hodím síla. Co tu máme? Jako skála. To chci. To rozhodně chci. Tak. Obratnost. A kde jste? Ještě kousek. Až za Kunešem, jo? Já tady. No hele, studna. Nebo spíš káť. Ať tady na ní musím počkat, už jsou tady. Jeden, druhej. Matouš. Fecek, no a kde je ten třetí? Tady je, určitě zadu. Tak, zhodnotíme situaci.
Well, we sorted that Deutsch out.
That was pretty close, eh?
That old bastard didn't stand a chance.
True, but I'm worried that fucker Hans will snitch on us.
Well, let him. Then I'll snitch on him. And anyway, what can they do to us for throwing a bit of dung?
Good point. It's not as if anyone really likes the Deutsch.
It's a good thing your Hanko warned us.
Well-behaved girl like that. I'm surprised she didn't call the catchpole.
She must have seen Matthias.
What do you mean?
Because he fancies her. And I think maybe she likes the look of him too.
Hey, shut up, you idiot.
Anyway, nice job at the Deutsches. Never a dull moment with you lot.
Tak jo.
Welcome, Henry.
To by bylo nějaký zkušenosti, něco jsme pozbírali. Já zdar Fejdu Kuneši, ty starý vožralo. A jdu se hnout, konečně se kousek jdu hnout. Ne, nejdřív si dám ještě tady, mám jednu zdvořilostní věto. To návštěvu.
No, it was nothing. Except mother noticed and had a word or two to say about it.
No mother's happy when a son starts to take an interest in swords. Where there's weapons, there's death. The question is, what do you want?
I don't want to rot in this hole forever. I feel like I don't belong here. I want to live and see the world. The world's a dangerous place and I need to know how to protect myself.
Spoken like a man. And as it happens, today's your last chance. I have to leave. So, are you ready to get stuck in?
Jasně?
Yes.
Jdem se naučit bojovat.
I wait on the ground by the sheepfold.
Fechtmeister Vaněk. Řádně vyzbrojen. Na plátku občina, jo? Tak pojď.
Damn.
Já tam budu první. Tak to máme šalvěj, kytičky. Protože tady je i alchymie. A ta se bude hodit v pozdějších fázích hry, kdy budu vařit různý utrejchy, drijáky a nějaký ty léčiva. Možná i něco jedovatýho. To ještě nevím. Tak, ale každopádně, teď jsme u ovčína na plátku, tady to je ovčín, jo. A máme tu vlastní kolbiště.
So, can we get started?
Můžeme.
Můžeme. Good. And since today is the last time we'll be seeing each other, you can show me everything I've taught you so far.
Jak jsem se mohl něco naučit, když to hraju poprvé? No.
Very well. Let's start with the basics. Keep moving. Your life depends on it.
Pak budeme uhejbat. Vlevo, vpravo.
Alright. Now try to hit me. You have to put your weight into your attack. If you just fiddle around, you'll get nowhere. Try slashing from different sides. Unpredictability is the key. Never repeat yourself. All right. Nice. Very good. Now you're getting it. All right.
Tak.
The point of the blade is for stabbing. Try it a few times.
Aha, but it was same concept.
Nice. Very good. Not bad. again. Good, good. Let's try something else. One strike, I can fend off without a sweat. But if you chain your strikes, I'll have a much harder time. As soon as you land one blow, follow it with another. Now you're getting it. Yeah. Not bad. Again.
Fine. Já. Jenže on se nebudu jen tak bránit, ale potřebuje rychlejší, silnější, útočnější. Tak, a to by bylo to. You,
but I'm tired and thirsty. Remember though, train hard. No one becomes a master swordsman overnight. You have to work.
Tak, a to by bylo. Dík, Vaňku. Trénovat budu. A nový pokus v hospodě. Takže naházeli jsme špínu. Zatrénovali jsme si mečem a teď se zbývá najít a žeby, rychtář. Blanka, nazdar, Blani.
Save, my lovely. You're looking well today.
You too, handsome. What brings you here?
Jasně, že ty.
Oh, noble sir, I'm as honored as any simple maid can be. And apart from my beauty, what else might your worship desire?
I need ale.
A pitcher as usual?
Aye, bring me a cool one from the cellar.
But of course.
Thanks.
It's on me today. You can pay me back this evening.
Yeah.
Don't worry, dearest. This evening I'll see you right.
Oh, how? I do hope so.
Thanks. You'll have something to look forward to this evening.
No, that's
you too. Oh, by the way, that shifty looking fellow was asking after you.
Vanya.
I suppose. He's a man who makes his coin robbing honest wayfarers, I'm sure of it. I'll be happy when he's gone for good. But what in heaven's name are you up to with him?
He promised to teach me how to use a sword.
What use would that be to you?
Enough. You sound just like father. I'll be going now. See you this evening.
Hal, I've got something special for you.
Is that so? Now what would that be?
Your favorite, Savior Schnapps.
Really? You're an angel.
I hope you'll thank me properly later.
You bet I will.
Yep. Já se automaticky ukládá na důležitých momentech, ale jinak potřebuju sejvovici. No jo. Ukládáme to chlastem. Tak, co to máme? Zelináře, hadrníka. Ale já jdu za tatínkem. Je krásně, je hezky, ještě svítí sluníčko. Cesta do kovárny je jednoduchá a mám všechno. Takže ahoj táto. Ohledně toho, co jsi chtěl.
Have you got everything I wanted?
I have charcoal, the hilt, and the ale. We can start.
Good job. Let's have it then, son. Well done. Right. Let's see what kind of job the master in Sassau did for us. Look at that, lad. Well, that's what I call craftsmanship.
What does the inscription mean?
Damned if I know. Doesn't look like Czech to me. Latin, maybe? Lord Radzig ordered it. Oh, this will be the finest sword I've ever made. Have you got the charcoal? Good. And fire up the forge. Put it all together. By the way, someone paid me a call. I reckon you might know what it was about.
I'm not sure.
Really? Because I'm pretty sure you and your friends threw dung at Deutsch's freshly whitewashed house. He was here with the catchpole earlier, and it was not a friendly visit. What got into you, Hal?
That Deutsch was talking treason in the tavern about Sigismund and the king. He got what he deserved.
Got what he deserved, did he? You can go and clean up the mess you made and apologize to him. I have a trade to run. The German pays well. And having my son in the pillory helps nothing and nobody, least of all the king. You understand?
Yes.
Look me in the eye, Henry. Do you understand?
I understand.
Good. And we'll never have this conversation again.
So you think it's right to let traitors speak ill of our king?
The boy gets caught making a fool of himself, and he still hasn't learned his lesson. So Deutsch spouts rubbish in war. You turn into a common thug. You might win a fight with violence, but you'll never win an argument. Remember, Henry, if you want to convince someone that they're wrong, try using your mouth and not your fists.
Furnace is ready.
Right, we'll do the grip.
Tak jsem to schytal.
I'll heat it up. When I take it out, you slip the grip on so it fits exactly. You know what you're doing.
Poučení pro všechny. Vždycky se na všechno přijde.
Do it. Good. Once more. That's it. Done. Now file it down so it sits well in the hand. I'll prepare the guard.
Father, why did you leave Prague? Who ever heard of a master swordsmith making horseshoes in a village?
I had my reasons, Hal. And here I have your mother and you. Why would I want any other life?
Do you remember Emperor Charles?
I do. Life was good under his reign.
Better than now.
He built half of Prague, a score of castles, had a bridge made over the Moldau, and founded a university. And all without a war. He knew how to rule.
Better than Wenceslas.
Better by far. But Wenceslas doesn't have it easy. It's hard to step into the shoes of someone whose like is born only once a thousand years.
What about Sigismund?
You think Charles would have brought an army down on his own people like Sigismund? No. Wenceslas may not be the equal of his father, but Sigismund, he brings shame to the royal name. How's it going? Give it here, and we'll put it all together.
My father sent me for those nails.
Good day to you, Teresa. They're ready. Will you fetch them for me, Hal? They're in the trunk in the living room.
to byl meč a tohle je Tereza. Krásná to holčina. Ukaž, no ježišmarja, holka krev a mlíko. Wow. Opláchnem se po práci. A skočíme si do světnice pro hřebíky pro Terezu. Ano, hele, měsíčkový obvar, obvaz, do odvar, ten si vezmu. Obvazy se taky hodí a ještě moje oblíbený pitíčko. Jak se na tom sídlem? Asi cenost 55. Máme něco k jídlu? Nemáme. Ale... Nechci si sednout. Já si nechci sednout, vydržterka. Koukám, ta ranní šichta mi dala zbrat. Trošku. Tak, jabko, ale čočkovka. Ou. Pěkně hustá. No, kousek to tady pokulhává, já to vidím, já to vím, to mi nemusíte říkat, ale... Co je důležitější? Mám co jíst. A tu čočkovku asi s ním rovnou, ať se to neskazí. Ruská hřebíky jíst nebudu. Pár rebríček. Tak. Úspěch. Napapanej, umytej. Ahoj, Teresko.
Here are those nails you wanted.
Thanks. So, how's Bianca?
She's fine. Why do you ask?
Just wondering. Will you be going to the dance this evening?
We will.
Henry, maybe we'll see each other there. Bring those nails. Anyway, mustn't keep you. I'll be on my way. That sword is truly beautiful.
Ano, detailní záběr. Ten nesmí chybět.
Fine lass, eh? Now stop staring at her and come and see this. It's time for the trial by fire.
Pokulhává kousek zvuk.
We did a fine job.
I would expect nothing less from such a renowned swordsmith.
Well, those days are gone, sir.
You haven't lost your skills, though. Would you like to try it?
Sir, what good is a sword to a commoner?
Let him try it. You still have a lot to learn. Ask your father to show you how. He knows what he's about.
Learning his trade will serve him better in life, sir.
Perhaps. But who knows what the future holds for each of us. I see that you almost have it finished.
It just needs a polish, then, and Henry will bring it to you.
Excellent. Fine work, very, very fine. A sword such as this will bring honor to its bearer. What do you say, Svan?
True, Sir Radzik. If I'd have had its like back in Nicopolis, things would have worked out differently.
How odd to find such an accomplished swordsmith working in a place like this. A man of his talent would have no problem making a fortune in Prague or Vienna.
You're right. It's a very long and peculiar story.
I'd be glad to listen to it over a cup of wine, but duty calls and I must leave. Here you are. Learn from your father. He truly is a master of his craft.
I'm sure our paths will cross again.
They certainly will.
Once it's ready, send your son up to me with it. Good work, Martin.
Sure.
It's been an honor, Sir Isbah. Have a safe journey to Sasa.
The honor is mine, Sir Radzik. Thank you for the hospitality.
A long, peculiar history.
That was a long time ago. I might tell you about it sometime, but not today.
Will you teach me how to use it, like Sir Radzik said?
Why?
Well, it could come in useful. Maybe I'll travel a bit before settling down. I'd like to know more than the tavern on the green and the forge.
You know the trouble with an adventurous life, son? It can end before it gets started. I might teach you how to handle a sword, and then someone will shoot you with a crossbow as soon as you set foot outside the house.
Talk as if you've seen it happen.
A man my age has seen a lot. Being a blacksmith might bring no glory, but it has its benefits, like keeping your head on your shoulders. I want to end my days in Scalit, here, beneath the linden tree, by my mother's side.
So do I, one day. But first I'd like to see the world, meet new people.
Meet them, or beat them?
Meet. You have to keep going on about it.
Then you've no need to learn swordplay.
A něco taky zažiješ. A teď se k tomu právě chystáme.
A messenger.
He was in a hurry. What's happened?
Oh, hoo, hoo, hoo.
To the house and grab anything else important from the trunk. Go to the castle. Hurry.
What about you?
Your mother is in the village. I'll fetch her and we'll follow right behind.
I'll go with you.
No. You do what I say right now. Give the sword to Sir Radzik. If anything happens, he'll take care of it. He owes me.
Yeah.
Find a horse! Ride to town, Merc! Tell them what's coming! Warn them!
Run by the moat! There's a path down there! Jump down from the wall and flee!
Nože dobrá, takže lidi, tady se mi to automaticky uložilo, tohle to byl začátek Kingdoms Come, doufám, že vás to nadchlo, doufám, že ani já jsem vás moc od toho neodradil, každopádně, díky za shlídnutí, pokud se vám video líbilo, palec nahoru, nějaký slušný, nějaký nový komentář, určitě ocením, odběry úplně miluju a když mě doporučíte svým známým, tak budu jedině rád. Jo, hele lidi, tohle je pro dnešek všechno, uvidíme se zase u dalšího dílu a zatím čau čau lidi.